WGN Television, Chicago.
As the safety man for a new stunt in a water ski show. It was to be performed by the star, Hal Peters. The stunt would be a thriller if he could live through it. It was a deliberate fall from a kite 100 feet in the air. His boss and his fiancée were in the stands. They were as worried as I was. But at least they could see him. There was someone else who was watching, too. The stunt had worked. And Hal thought he had it made. He didn't know it then. But he'd have been luckier if it hadn't worked.
Good boy, Happy. Hello, I'm Jack LaLanne. I'm here to tell you that you can lose weight and reshape those problem zones without spending a fortune. You can slenderize your stomach, waist, hips, thighs, and calves right in your own living room. The complete encyclopedia of weight loss, slenderizing, and body shaping is the best book I've ever read on the subject of weight loss. Each chapter concentrates on a specific area of your body, giving you dozens of exercises to choose from, each one designed to help you achieve your precise goal for that specific area. For example, there are 27 different exercises that I can think of that will slenderize your thighs, and the chapter on thighs includes every one of them, so you can find the four or five that are most effective and comfortable for you. Chapters include face and neck, upper arms, bust, waist and stomach, hips and buttocks, thighs, calves, how to get rid of cellulite, comparison of popular diets, how to choose the best diet for your goals and needs, complete fitness programs, exercise for pregnancy, eating for fitness, and special chapters for children, teens, and folks over 50. This book, with its hundreds of pictures and diagrams, is without a doubt the most comprehensive and effective book I've ever found on the subject of weight loss. And it's yours for only $12.95. Order now, and I'll send you my 30-day program for weight loss and slenderizing, including my favorite exercise for reducing each area of the body, my 12 secrets to rapid weight loss, plus the diets I found to be the most effective. This is the best from my 40 years of experience in the field of body conditioning. If you're not completely satisfied, you can return the material for a full refund. Now, here's how to order.
Call 1-800-228-5100. When your package arrives, pay just $12.95 plus COD postage. If you wish to charge your order to MasterCharge or Visa, please have your card handy. So call 1-800-228-5100. That's 1-800-228-5100. This is a free call.
Champion skier demonstrated a most difficult trick. He was water skiing without skis. It takes perfect coordination. Kind of hard on your feet, too. water ski jumps followed, including some fancy turns in midair. Finally, the show reached its high point.
Now for the climax of our show. Al Peters in a death-defying leap from the clouds.
Al's big moment had arrived. To me, but he was taking a long time to come up. I knew that it was much too long. I had to get to him, and fast.
Sorry, June. He didn't make it. The guy who pulled him out?
Yeah, that's right.
How do you think the accident happened?
I don't know. He was a top swimmer. He never had any trouble with that stunt before.
I did. I killed him. It's all my fault.
Easy now, June, easy.
Oh, Mike.
If it was anybody's fault, it was mine.
No.
I let him do the stunt.
Mike. No.
You better take her home, huh? Come on. Just go home, huh?
A few hours later, June still seemed to need watching. My own mind was troubled, too, by unanswered questions.
Hal.
You're all right, June. I'm still here with you. You had quite a long sleep for yourself.
Go away, Mike. Please. I'm a jinx. Any man gets close to me gets killed.
Oh, now stop talking.
Mike,
now,
listen to me. Please go away. I don't want anything to happen to you.
Nothing's going to happen to
please,
me.
Mike, go. Hurry, please.
All right, here. You take this pill first, huh? Doctor wanted me to give it to you as soon as you woke up. It'll quiet your nerves, huh?
Now go on, please. Hurry.
All right, all right.
Go, get out, Mike.
All right, all right. Now, you take it easy. You stop imagining things now, you hear?
Rooms look twice the size with creative mirrors. Cramped, unattractive areas instantly become spacious, beautiful interiors. Give your home an exciting new look. The warmth and richness of brick or the natural beauty of wood. Creative Mirror does it all. Four great showrooms to serve you: Oak Mill, Addison, Evergreen Park, and Munster, Indiana. For a free color brochure, call 281-5500. See the dramatic difference mirrors make.
When you think of mirror, you gotta think of Creative Mirror.
The top 1980 trucks are selling now at Long Chevrolet in Elmhurst. Long has 500 trucks in stock. Trucks for work, trucks for fun. Whatever your trucking needs, Long Chevrolet is your truck headquarters. When you need a truck, you need it now, so Long has immediate delivery. Hundreds to choose from. You can't make a better deal than you can right now. Long has 500 trucks in stock. We've got what you need in trucks. Long Chevrolet in Elmhurst.
Pheasant Run Resort says, welcome. This is the perfect time of year for a mini vacation. You'll enjoy our beautiful golf course. Tennis and tennis lessons are waiting for you. And there's entertainment in the theater and on Bourbon Street. Swim. Enjoy yourself. You deserve it. Our new facilities are a perfect setting for a weekend away. Pheasant Run is waiting for you. Just call 584-6300.
I like Mike. Start your day right with Mike Douglas.
I like Mike. Famous faces, friends, and places. I like Mike. The Marine Stadium was empty, but I rounded up the boatmen. I had to try that stunt again, and I had to do it exactly as Hal had done it. The stunt worked just as it had in our tests. I couldn't see how Hal could have been killed by it. Then I remembered my movie camera and went to retrieve it. The film might answer my question. Something on the film that I was anxious for the police to see.
Wait a minute, hold it now. Back up a bit. See that diver down there? Does it look like he's just waiting for somebody to come down? For Hal?
That's a pretty dim figure. Could be anybody. You were down there, could be you.
No, 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 no. I was on the beach at the time.
Well, that camera operates automatically, doesn't it? Couldn't you have triggered it by mistake?
No, that's impossible. No. I can tell by the way he swims underwater that it's not me. I don't handle myself that way. I'm positive that this is someone else.
You're trying to tell me that Hal Peters' death wasn't an accident? It was murder?
Yes, I am.
Oh, I don't know, Mr. Nelson. A man jumps from a speeding kite 100 feet into the water. He figures to get it. If that's all the evidence you have.
No, it isn't. There's something else.
Well, let's hear it.
I took her home, Hal's girl, after it happened. When I left the apartment, I was almost run down by a car.
Couldn't that have been accidental?
No, this was deliberate. The car was aimed right at me.
Can you prove that?
No.
Car kept right on going.
Yeah, top speed.
Did you get the license number?
Oh, it all happened so fast, I wasn't able to.
And you think there's some connection between that and what happened to Hal Peters?
I think there could be, yeah. On the way back, I stopped at June's apartment. It was lucky that I did. You sure this is what you want to do? You've made up your mind.
I'm going home, Mike. There's nothing left here for me anymore.
Now, before you go, there's something that I'd like to know. You said that anybody that got close to you got killed. Now, why'd you say that?
Forget it. I didn't know what I was talking about.
That's what I figured then.
Has something happened to make you change your mind?
Yes, it has.
What, Mike? What was it?
Somebody tried to kill me.
No, not again.
What do you mean, not again? June, come on now. Tell me. Tell me.
Hal wasn't the first one.
All right, now go on.
There was another one 3 years ago in California.
Oh.
He was a Navy diver like the man I was married to at the time.
You were married to a diver?
His name was Steve Garth.
Garth,
Leeds is my maiden name.
I see.
I started to use it again after the divorce.
Come on, sit down. Tell me what happened.
Steve had a partner, Bill Simons.
Yeah?
I liked Bill, but not the way Steve thought I did. The two of them were working together one day on the bottom off San Pedro. Steve was the only one who came back up.
When your husband drowned him?
Officially, it was an accident. But the Navy gave him a dishonorable discharge. I just don't know, Mike.
Well, if you don't know, maybe you better stick around for a while. You might find out something. If those accidents have been accidents, that's one thing. But if they haven't, I won't do you any good to run away. You're gonna have to face it sooner or later. Might as well be now.
What can I do?
Nothing. Not right now, anyway. But I can. Chronicle? I'd like to speak to Mr. James, please.
Mike, please be careful.
Mr. James, this is Mr. Nelson. Mike Nelson, I was talking... That's right. I've got a story that you might be interested in. Yeah.
This is James of the Chronicle bringing you the midnight roundup of the news. On the local front, Mike Nelson, the noted skin diver, revealed today that he intends to prove that the tragic death of Hal Peters, the water skier, was not accidental, but that Peters was murdered. Nelson said that early tomorrow he will retrieve an underwater camera that will provide documentary proof of the killer's identity.
I hoped the news story would bring the murderer to the lagoon. Now I had to bait my hook and wait. Thank you. the dummy in place, bubbles and all, and concealed myself, and none too soon. Another diver was already moving in with a spear gun. Aim at the dummy. I felt as if I was witnessing my own murder. He pulled his knife, and as he went in for the kill, I went for him. I knew that it must be Steve Garth, June's ex-husband. He was brave enough when it came to ambushing someone, but he didn't like it when the odds were even. He was strong and seemed to know every trick that I knew. He tried everything. I was able to get a judo hold on him and pull off his air hose. When he had swallowed more water than he could stand, he gave up. Surface. He was close to drowning.
Job, Nelson. You ought to be on the force.
Thanks, Lieutenant. Well, I didn't do Hal any good. Sure wish that we could have stopped Garth before he killed him.
Well, that's one of the heartbreaks of this job.
I just talked to June on the phone.
How is she?
Oh, she's still pretty shaken up. She's going to stick with the show.
Well, that's good. She'll be all right.
June threw herself into her work and came through in fine shape. She's touring the country now, top attraction in her class.
Thousands of years ago, the Hebrew prophets predicted the rise of the Roman Empire. Of course, their prophecies were fulfilled by Rome's rise to power under the Caesars. These prophets further predicted that this empire would crumble, and one day a 10-nation confederacy would rise up in its place. In my book, The Late Great Planet Earth, I stated that I believe this confederacy, so significant to Bible prophecy was the European common market. However, when I wrote that book 10 years ago, there were only 6 member nations in the common market. This year, the 10th and final nation has become a member, and the common market has created its own parliament. In my new book, The 1980s, Countdown to Armageddon, I discuss this prophetic event and its incredible ramifications. But that's not all. I examine in careful detail many other events and trends that have recently taken place. They're also extremely significant prophetically. Many people have asked me, what will happen to the United States according to prophecy? I believe that the United States can take any of 3 courses and still remain within the guidelines of prophecy. All 3 are discussed in this book, especially the current direction we're moving, which in my opinion fits precisely into the prophetic pattern. I also examine recent events in the Middle East, including the Muslim revival, the crisis facing Egypt, Israel and Saudi Arabia, and our new detente with China. In addition to the book, I've prepared a special 1-hour message available on record or cassette, reviewing Bible prophecy in general and telling how the most recent events fit into it. Neither the book nor the recording are available in any store, but you can order them direct. Here's how.
Call toll-free 800-228-5100. That's 800-228-5100. When your package arrives, pay just $12.95 plus COD postage, or save COD by using your MasterCharge or Visa. That's 800-228-5100. 800-228-5100. Operators are standing by. This is a free call.
Hello there. I'm Lloyd Bridges. You know, 3/5 of the world is covered by the sea, and how little most of us know about that underwater world. Go below with us again next week, huh? For another thrilling adventure in Sea Hunt.
Hello, I'm John Eisenhower, Chairman of the Board of Academy Life Insurance Company. Is any member of your family a veteran? If so, please listen. Hospital costs have skyrocketed. In fact, they've more than doubled in the past 7 years. And every year, about half of all the families in America have at least one member hospitalized. If either you or your spouse is an honorably discharged veteran, then your family is eligible for Academy Life's Veterans Health Plan. This plan pays you $40 a day, every day you or any covered member of your family is hospitalized, up to a full year. That's $1,200 a month. And you're paid the full amount regardless of other insurance benefits you may receive. Here are some of the features of the Veterans Health Plan. No honorably discharged veteran or his family can be turned down for any reason. You qualify for group rates. Benefits are paid from the very first day of covered hospitalization every time you are hospitalized. Claims are paid directly to you or to anyone you choose. This Veterans Group plan comes from the NCOA Veterans Division and is underwritten by Academy Life, a company that was founded to serve the needs of military personnel and veterans. We'd like to send you this free information kit telling you all about this inexpensive plan. It contains a complete description of all benefits and limitations. Read it in the privacy of your own home and see for yourself why I encourage all veterans to consider this protection for their families. Here's how to get your free information kit.
Call toll-free 800-228-5100. That's 800-228-5100. The information kit that John Eisenhower spoke of will be sent to you absolutely free with no obligation. That number again is 800-228-5100. Operators are standing by. This is a free call.
WGN Television, Chicago.
Hello there, everybody. This is Mel Allen. Feel like singing in the rain? Well, just pick a tune.